keep getting asked this question. Did you really make your office a fuck-free zone from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m.? And the answer is absolutely yes, with this Ghostbuster style. Only problem? No one followed it. No surprise there, though.